can't copy live text from camera or photos or see the live text icon on iPhone after the new iOS 16 update. In this video, we will show you how you can fix live text feature not working on iPhone. We are using an iPhone 14 Pro Max, but remember, previous models than iPhone XS are not compatible for live text. If you are not able to use live text feature, you have to first turn it on. Open settings, go to general, scroll down, tap language and region. Make sure the live text feature is turned on. If it was already on but you are not able to use the live text, turn it off and turn it on again. Now go back, scroll down to camera, make sure show detected text is turned on. Now you will be able to use the live text feature. While doing the process, remember, currently Apple only supports English, Chinese, French, Italian, German, Portuguese and Spanish for live text. If your iPhone is not set up with any of those languages, this process won't work. So simply change your language. If you're suddenly not able to use the live text feature, it can happen due to app crash. Simply force close the photos or camera app and all the apps running in the background, then open them again. And it might fix your problem. Apple keeps fixing all the problems with all new updates, so make sure your iPhone is up to date. Live text does not work, problem can happen due to some customized settings malfunction. So you can give your iPhone an all settings reset. To do that, open settings, go to general, scroll down, tap transfer or reset iPhone, tap reset all settings, again tap reset all settings, tap reset all settings. Your iPhone will take an auto restart and it will remove all the customized settings. But don't worry, it won't erase any of your photos, videos or contacts. So guys, these are the ways you can easily fix live text feature not working on iPhone after the new iOS 16 update. That's it for now. If you have any query regarding the topic, let us know in the comment below and always stay with our channel. Thank you.